Hello, my dear friends. Today, welcome in Zia classes. Today, I'm here to explain a very important topic which often comes in class 11th and 12th standard. Yes, and that topic name is advertisement writing. Okay, now I was getting a lot of demand from the other students of class 10th pass out and 11th standard students, and they really requested me to put some writing portion which often comes in class 11th and 12th standard. Okay, so I thought of starting with a beautiful and very important writing portion, that is advertisement writing. Okay, now first of all, when I'm going to start the advertisement writing, let me tell you the marking scheme. Now एडवर्टीजमेंट राइटिंग ये 11th एंड 12th स्टैंडर्ड का बहुत इंपॉर्टेंट एंड कॉमन टॉपिक है, एंड द मार्किंग स्कीम हियर इज ऑफ यू नो द टोटल मार्क्स वुड बी 4 मार्क्स. ओके, एज यू कैन सी हियर आई हैव रिटन हियर 4 मार्क्स. तो 4 मार्क्स इज फॉर दैट. नाउ टोटल मार्क्स, 1 मार्क वुड बी फॉर योर फ्लुएंसी फॉर योर स्टार्टिंग. 2 marks would be for your language, your crisp and the precise writing which you are doing, limitation of words it could be, and 1 mark could be of your the type of language, it could be the type of the thing which you are using, your expressions, your clarity and everything. Now to be very this thing with this, you have to be really profound with this, or ye likhne ke time ekdam you have to be very clear if you really want to gain your 4 marks. Okay students, now today I'm going to start with one classified advertisement, as you can see here, which I have written here, classified advertisement. Now classified advertisement, if you have read newspaper, it could be English or Hindi. Okay, so please, it is my advice to all the students, if you really want to be profound in learning or speaking English, please start with newspaper reading. Kyunki jab hum newspaper padhte hain, so in that you will come to know how they put the heading, how they do the subheading and how they start up the writing. तो ये सारा चीज़ मालूम पड़ता है, एंड वाइल इफ़ यू रीड वन पैराग्राफ ऑफ योर न्यूज़ पेपर यू विल गेट टू नो मेनी न्यू वर्ड्स ऑल्सो. ओके, सो क्लासिफाइड एडवर्टीजमेंट आई हैव डिवाइडेड इट इनटू वेरियस ब्रांच. इसका टॉपिक बहुत यू कैन सी लॉट ऑफ वेरिएशंस देयर, एंड एज यू कैन सी द फर्स्ट वन वुड बी टॉपिक वुड बी सिचुएशन वेकेंट, इट कुड बी सिचुएशन वॉन्टेड, इट कुड बी फॉर सेल, it could be too late, it could be accommodation wanted, or it could be if somebody has been missing from many days or something like that, god forbid. To ye uske liye bhi advertisement banta hai. Now the point here is how to start writing an advertisement. Agar humko advertisement likhna hai to uske liye kya tips, kya rules follow karna padega. The first thing is that, the first and the foremost thing, you have to be sticking on this the limitation of words, it should be of 50 words or less than 50 words. Hamesha try karna jo advertisements mein jo writing hota hai wo 50 ya 50 words ke andar hi hona chahiye. The first tip would be heading in capital letters. Second, do not make full sentences. मतलब पूरा सेंटेंस में नहीं लिखना है, कट टू कट यू कैन राइट. ओके, एंड सपोज फॉर एग्जाम्पल वॉन्टेड दिस फॉर नेशनल पब्लिक स्कूल क्वालिफिकेशन, योर एज, योर दिस मेल और फीमेल, अबाउट सैलरी, यानी कट टू कट बात उसमें करना है. Third top point would be always add contact details in the end. It could be your address, or it could be your this email number as well, and it could be your own mobile number. ये बहुत ज़रूरी है एक advertisement के लिए. Suppose as a person, अगर हम एक घर ढूंढ रहे हैं for a rent, ठीक है, हमको एक घर लेना है, सो आई नीड टू पुट अप एन एडवर्टीजमेंट, एंड डाउन बिलो माई दिस आफ्टर ऑल राइटअप्स हमको अपना ईमेल, और फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल एड्रेस, ईमेल, और दिस कॉन्टैक्ट नंबर देना ही देना है, क्योंकि इससे जो भी मेरे लिए घर ढूंढेगा, ओके, सो दे विल हैव अ क्लियर पिक्चर ऑफ माई एड्रेस और द कॉन्टैक्ट नंबर, जिससे कि वो आपको इन्फॉर्म कर सके. सो दिस इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट. मैनी स्टूडेंट्स दे स्किप दिस पार्ट एंड दे डू नॉट ऐड द ईमेल, सॉरी दिस हाउ इट कुड बी रेसिडेंशियल एड्रेस और मोबाइल नंबर. विद दिस यू मे लूज 1 mark और 2 mark, 1.5 और हाफ मार्क्स और 1 mark, डिपेंड्स अपॉन द टीचर्स. ओके, नेक्स्ट वन, लास्ट वन वुड बी प्लेस इट इन अ बॉक्स. ऑलवेज एडवर्टीजमेंट हैज टू बी पुट इन अ बॉक्स. I told you in notice writing also we make a box, email writing also we draw a box, and advertisement writing also you need to draw a box here. Okay, so I hope these all things are clear. Now next me allow me to come to next page. Ye sara tips clear hai. Classified advertisement, I told you tips, 4 tips majorly you have to follow. Come to the next page, friends. Now here I have put up an example which is showing that now situation vacant. In this one, as you can see, if I'm taking to you to my previous page, the first example I kept it as a situation vacant. Okay, now same example we are going to see here. तो कैसे क्या रूल हम लोग फॉलो कर सकते हैं, तो हम लोग क्या क्या रूल फॉलो कर सकते हैं while writing situation vacant. Okay, as you can see here, now let me use my brush. Now, first of all, okay, it will begin with wanted or required. Second, name of organization. हमको अगर हम situation vacant, अगर मेरा एक school है, और if I'm running an institute or a school, or it could be office, it could be anything XYZ, और वहाँ पे vacancy खाली है, empty hai, vacancy is there. So in that case, I have to be very clear with these points. Name of this organization or institute of my post. Kaun se post ke liye humko vacancy dena hai. Okay. Qualification, age, sex, preference, salary, end with contact details. You have to always end with contact details. Now look here. As you can see, now look at this question. As an example, you are principal of Karamal Public School, Rati. You require a TGT, that in the bracket I have written here the subject maths, for your school. Draft a suitable advertisement in not more than 50 words to be published in the National Times under the classified column. So a classified column hai, uske andar ek advertisement humko banana hai humko. I have to make it. Why? Because I require a TGT maths teacher for my school. Okay, now these things are clear. This is a question. Like this question and writing portions often I have seen in class 11th and 12th, this paper, it comes under section B, question 3. Okay, now look at this. Now this was the question and this is the answer. Look at the answer, students. Look at the answer, my brush. Okay, now look at this answer. Now situation vacant. So pehle hum kya ki, I have drew a box and I told you earlier also, agar tum logo ne mera notice and email writing dekha hai, I apply one trick, please draw only 3 lines. Why? Kya 3 lines se box banta hai? Nahi. Box is made up of 4 lines, but why I'm telling you 3 lines? Why? Because now you will start writing here. Mera end ho raha hai, to last mein, after ending your sentence, at last draw the 4 lines. Last line. Okay. Now I have drew 1 line here. Now look at this. Wanted a TGT maths for National Public School, Rati. Qualification is this. Graduate with mathematics honor, because I require maths teacher. And ek cheez bahut important hai, students. You need to stick to your question. Agar question mein maths hai, to you cannot write for English. Okay. Age, should be between 25 to 30 years, as you can see here. Can be either sex, can be of either sex. Okay. That is male or female here. And salary negotiable. What do I mean when I say salary negotiable? यहाँ पे हम total amount, correct figure salary का नहीं दे रहे हैं. What I have written here? Salary negotiable. यानी salary हम लोग बाद में आपस में mutually discuss भी कर सकते हैं. कम और ज़्यादा हो सकता है. Okay, so like that. Salary negotiable. Next, apply with complete biodata to principal National Public School, Ranchi. Okay, you can write your Carmel Public School also. That is of okay, your choice. And afterwards, my answer khatam ho gaya. Then I have drew this last line. This only this line. So if you'll count 1, 2, 3, nearly 6 to 7 lines max I have used. Very precise, cut to cut, direct words. I talked about qualification. I talked about graduation. I talked about sex. मेल और फीमेल कोई भी चलेगा. सैलरी आई टॉक्ड अबाउट यू नो व्हाट हैज टू बी ब्रॉड व्हेन यू कम टू माय इंस्टीट्यूट और स्कूल लाइक कंप्लीट बायोडाटा टू प्रिंसिपल नेशनल पब्लिक स्कूल ओवर दैट्स इट. इन एडवर्टीजमेंट यू आर नॉट रिक्वायर्ड टू राइट अ स्टोरी और एन एसे. ओके, दैट हैज टू बी वेरी क्लियर इन योर माइंड. नेक्स्ट वन कम स्टूडेंट्स, नेक्स्ट टॉपिक वुड बी आर सिचुएशन वेकेंट. ओके, next one I'm going to deal with situation vacant here. Now qualification, first of all here yahan pe qualification, experience, nature of job, minimum salary, contact address and phone number. Okay, now this is how it is. And suppose is situation vacant means suppose हम कोई job के ढूंढ रहे हैं. If I'm searching any job और हमको vacancy और हमको एक अपना एक you know advertisement बनाना है कि I am trained in this and this subject and I'm seeking the job. ठीक है, तो उस case में हम लोग बोल रहे हैं situation wanted. पिछले वाले में क्या था? Situation vacant. Okay, next come here, look at this one example. Now question here, you can pause my video and you can write this. My question is about the situation wanted. You are Vikram or Sonia. So boys will write Vikram and girls will write Sonia, a honors graduate in history with specialization in medieval India. You are well acquainted. Well acquainted means pura acche se rubaru hona. Okay, matlab aadat type ka, with places of history. Pura pata hai. You have full detailed knowledge of historical interest in Delhi, Agra, as you can see I'm reading this, and Jaipur. You are looking for the job of tourist guide. To humko kya job dhoond rahe hain, kis cheez ke liye? Tourist guide ke liye. Write an advertisement in about 50 words for the situation wanted column for a local newspaper. Your contact number is okay, koi bhi 10 digit dal sakte ho. Okay, this is your question. अब इस पे टीचर बोल रही है आई गिव यू 4 मार्क्स एंड यू हैव टू राइट द आंसर. सो हाउ यू विल राइट द आंसर स्टूडेंट्स, लुक एट द आंसर गाइस. नाउ द आंसर इज दिस सिचुएशन वांटेड. व्हाट आई हैव डन, मेरा फर्स्ट स्टेप क्या हुआ था? फर्स्ट 3 लाइंस, देन आई हैव पुट अप अ हेडिंग. सी यहाँ पे हेडिंग होगा, always one heading, situation wanted, and all the letters will be in capital letter, no running letters. Okay, no this capital letter, rest small letter. No, every letter has to be in capital letter. And look at my answer. A young honors graduate in history with specialization in medieval India. You have to follow this question. Seeks, acha seeks means स्टूडेंट, सीक्स मीन्स चाहना, मांगना, चाहिए. सीक्स द जॉब ऑफ टूरिस्ट गाइड. हमको जॉब किसका चाहिए? गाइड का, टूरिस्ट गाइड. वेल एक्वाइंटेड विद हिस्टोरिकल प्लेसेस इन दिल्ली, आगरा एंड अजमेर एंड जयपुर. मिनिमम सैलरी एक्सपेक्टेड. तो हम अपना एक मोटा मोटी एक रफली यू नो सैलरी अमाउंट भी बता रहे हैं इधर. सो मिनिमम सैलरी एक्सपेक्टेड इज ₹30,000 प्लस पर्क्स. Perk means incentives. It could be house, it could be any kind of जो एक सैलरी के साथ दिया जाता है, रहने को ठिकाना, you know, something like that. Perks. Please write to Vikram. So I am acting as Vikram. My name is Vikram. I'll write my name Vikram, Ashok Nagar, or you can give this contact number. सो दे विल, अब जिसको जॉब देना है एज टूरिस्ट गाइड, दे विल राइट टू मी एज विक्रम अशोक नगर, विक्रम अशोक नगर एंड पिन कोड ऑफ अशोक नगर. नो नीड टू राइट पिन कोड हियर, इज नॉट नेसेसरी, उससे कुछ फर्क नहीं पड़ता है. और जस्ट माई कॉन्टैक्ट नंबर, माई कॉन्टैक्ट नंबर हमेशा होना ही चाहिए, सो दैट अगर किसी को भी उसके लायक जॉब लगता है मेरे लायक, सो दे विल जस्ट कॉल मी अप एंड यू नो बाय दिस नंबर एंड दे विल ऑफर मी अ जॉब, राइट. सो दिस इज हाउ इट इज, वी नीड टू फॉलो दिस you can say decorum or style of writing when you want to seek a job or if you are seeking a job. Next one, come to this question. Now, for sale or purchase. Many students told me, ki, ma'am, please make one this video about the selling and purchasing if we are selling anything. If I'm selling this, I want to sell this. I want to sell this, okay? Or if I want to purchase this. उस केस में हमको कैसे एडवर्टीजमेंट बनाना है. For that, let us follow certain rules for this. First of all, you have to begin with for sale or available or wanted. For sale. House for sale. Okay? Fridge for sale. TV for sale. Bike for sale, etc. Next point would be brief physical description. If I want to sell something, so I need to follow some physicality, some physical description. Suppose, my dear friends, if I want to sell my old refrigerator because I'm shifting from one place to other place or I'm going abroad. So in that case, I want to sell my, this commodities. Suppose if I talk about a refrigerator, so I have to hear physical description. I'm explaining you about physical description mein likhna kya hota hai. Actually, now in physical description, suppose I'll tell, a refrigerator, I have to mention the liter of the refrigerator, that is 220 liters. I have to mention the Sam, it is of which company, Samsung company. I have to mention about the model. The model would be of 2017. I have to mention about the color, gray color, no scratches, 1 year used in excellent running condition at thrown away prices. As the owner is going abroad, so please contact XYZ. So, ye hota hai when I mention, when I talk about the physical description. Humko kya sell karna hai, uska capacity kya hai, kabhi kharida tha, model, everything. Okay, next one would be, end with contact address. So contact address, your house address is very important in all the advertisements, and phone number, that is. Now look at the question. Okay, suitable question for this as an example. Please look at this very carefully. It's very, very important. You are Ram / Rajani. Draft a classified advertisement to be published in India times. Okay, so times for the sale of a used motor car, giving all the necessary details, you can be contacted at. So your contact number, randomly I have just put 129. Okay, now look at this, my answer, look at the answer, guys. Okay, now you let me use my brush. This is my answer. I hope my writing would be visible to you. Now, car for sale. Yes, I want to sell my car. Okay, now what I have done, I have drew 3 boxes. And last, I told you after your, completion of the last slide. So, last maybe I'm draw kar sakte hain. Last mein hi draw karna, please. Next, car for sale. Now, look at this title. Title should be always in, all the topics should be in capital letter. Next one, look at this, students. Now look at the answers. Now, available Maruti Swift Desire 2018 model in excellent condition. It is blue in color and scratchless. Matlab abhi tak koi usme servicing I have done this once or twice aur koi us car mein scratch nahi hai. The car is self driven and gives an average of 40 km a liter. तो हमको माइलेज भी बताना है, द रनिंग कैपेसिटी एंड हाउ मच इट टेक्स, यू नो, ड्रिवन 16,000 km. ओके, सो इट इज बीन ड्रिवन रफली 16,000 किलोमीटर्स, ऑल एसेसरीज इंटैक्ट, एक्सपेक्टेड प्राइस नॉट बिलो रुपीज 6 lakhs. तो अब के प्राइस में थोड़ा सा यू नो इट हैज बीन इंक्रीज्ड. सो आई हैव कोटेड वन फिगर हियर 6 lakhs. कॉन्टैक्ट श्याम 129 योर कॉन्टैक्ट नंबर एंड यू हैव टू क्लोज द बॉक्स. ओवर स्टूडेंट्स, ओवर. नेक्स्ट वन आई हैव पुट वन मोर एग्जाम्पल हियर. यू आर अनुराग और अपर्णा और 110 स्वास्तिक विहार रांची एंड विस. नाउ अभी हमको एक बनाना है एडवर्टीजमेंट. आई हैव टू ड्राफ्ट एंड हियर आई हैव टू ड्राफ्ट बिकॉज टू लेट आई नीड वन हाउस रांची एंड विस टू लेट आउट अ पोर्शन ऑफ योर न्यूली बिल्ट हाउस. ड्राफ्ट एंड एडवर्टीजमेंट इन नॉट मोर देन 50 words फॉर पब्लिकेशन इन द टू लेट कॉलम. अलग अलग कॉलम्स होता है न्यूज़पेपर में, क्लासिफाइड कॉलम्स. यू कैन सी यू नो यू हैव सीन मैट्रिमोनियल दिस कॉलम्स, टू लेट कॉलम्स ऑल्सो. सो ये हमको डालना है टू लेट कॉलम में. एक्सक्यूज मी, किसी और कॉलम में मत डाल देना, टू लेट कॉलम. ओके, टू लेट कॉलम ऑफ द हिंदुस्तान टाइम्स और इट कुड बी प्रभात खबर, इट कुड बी दैनिक जागरण, इट कुड बी द टाइम्स ऑफ इंडिया. योर चॉइस वन न्यूज पेपर नेम आई हैव गिवन, गिविंग ऑल द नेसेसरी डिटेल्स. ये मेरा क्वेश्चन है, वॉट वुड बी द आंसर. वॉच इट नाउ, दिस इज माई आंसर गाइज, लुक एट दिस. नाउ वॉट हेडिंग आई हैव केप्ट हियर, टू लेट. दिस इज माई हेडिंग, टू लेट. लुक एट माई आंसर. Available on rent, the ground floor of a newly built house in Swastik Nagar, which is somewhere in Ashok Nagar, Ranchi. Full stop. तो मेरे घर मतलब कि इतना ground floor का area है और हम उसको rent पे देना चाहते हैं. 3 bedrooms with attached bathrooms, 1 drawing cum dining room. तो drawing room. So many houses you will see drawing room, attached dining room. So drawing cum dining room on a large kitchen and there we have kitchen also. Car parking or car parking ka bhi facility hum bata rahe hain. 24/7 power and water supply. You will feel no scarcity of power or water supply. Government employees preferred. Contact Anurag. So agar kisi ko aisa ghar chahiye to humko contact kar sakta hai. I'm Anurag. You have to write your detail. This part teacher sees very much. You should be particular about these last points. Contact Anurag, 110 Swastik Vihar, Ranchi, or call this contact number, bra, line closed. Over. This was about the two-let part. Okay, guys? So, this is how it is. Now, God forbid, aisa na ho, lekin agar koi miss ho jata hai ghar se, ya pados se, ya kahin bhi. So, how to write an advertisement about that person, male or female? For that also, I have written here. Look at this. Now, here. This question. Now, the question would be, this is my question. Look at the question, guys, here. Your brother has been missing from his home for the last 2 days. Draft an advertisement for a local newspaper providing necessary details and also offer a reward. तो मेरे घर में कोई खो गया है, उसका को एडवर्टीजमेंट लिखना है, उसका हुलिया बताना है, उसका एड्रेस बताना है, रिवॉर्ड जो ढूंढ के लाएगा उसको क्या हम दे सकते हैं, दैट ऑल्सो यू हैव टू मैंशन. लुक एट दिस. Now I have drew a box here, clearly you can see here. According to the question, you have to put a title. Title may carry full 1 mark. Title may carry full 1 mark. So you have to be really careful with this title, topic. Missing person, okay? Now, missing a boy, comma, Vikash Kumar, comma, 14 years. So, yani, ab jo kho gaya uske bare mein, you have to give a detail. Missing a boy, comma, name of the boy, Vikas Kumar, age of the boy, 14 years old, and height. Height also you have to mention. 3 feet, 5'3" tall, you can say, like that, fair complexion. Okay, fair complexion or dark complexion, that also you have to be mentioning about. It's very minute details are very important. Blue eyes, average build. Now he was wearing, jab wo khoya usse pehle, he was wearing white t-shirt and blue jeans. He was wearing specs, that spectacles, and has a scar on left forehead. So left forehead pe uske ek daag ka nishan bhi hai, mark nishan. Okay, that is scar mark on his left forehead. Informer will be duly rewarded. Inform Lajpat Nagar police station or ring or contact me at this address. Agar kuch pata chalta hai, to please contact me in this address. So this is it, and we have done this, students. As you can see, this is advertisements for this. So I have given you lot of example, missing person. We have discussed about toilet. We have discussed about car for sale. We have discussed about situation vacant. As you can see, we have discussed about situation wanted and situation vacant. Okay, so this is it, students, and it's very important. All this advertisement writing, it will always carry 4 to 5 marks. That's it. Not more than that, and we should be very really. और कभी कभी क्या होता है, अगर हमारा range कम होता है marks का, and to justify yourself in that marks and get that marks, grab that marks is very very difficult. But I hope that you have understood my lecture along with suitable examples. Okay, please do watch this, and please like and subscribe my channel. Thank you and have a very nice day.